Dwight Howard has decided to rejoin the Lakers. So he signed a one-year, non-guaranteed contract to be back with the team. I hope things go better this time around. If they don't, he'll be out from the Lakers before he even knows it. But I've got a great feeling about this. I've got a great feeling that he's gonna behave himself, he's gonna act accordingly. He's probably gonna start next to Anthony Davis because I don't think Anthony Davis wants to play the center spot. So Dwight Howard can fill that void left by DeMarcus Cousins, who unfortunately got injured. It's up to Dwight to show us and to show the Lakers that he can play. And I still believe he can. He is athletic, he can block shots, he can rebound, he can score. So if he gives them 14 points, 10 rebounds, and 2 blocks, to me that's more than good enough. He's also gonna have to change his attitude. He can't be silly. He can't be a disruptive person on the team. He's got to stay focused. He's got to have that mentality of, I want to win. I want to help the Lakers win the championship. Anything less than that is unsatisfactory. He will be gone. And I think he got the message, because from what I've heard, he had to convince the Lakers management and the Laker players that he was serious about winning and that he really wanted to join the team. So he was able to strongly convince them, and they're giving him a chance. I'm hoping Dwight plays well, because his effort has been questioned and that has hurt him. Somebody as talented as Dwight Howard should not be an NBA journeyman. There's no reason why somebody of his skill set should be on so many NBA teams. He's been on what? 3 teams within the last 3 years? No, somebody like Dwight Howard, that should never happen to someone like him. But it did happen to him because his effort wasn't always there. So I'm hoping he can stay healthy, and I'm hoping he is productive, because he is a great player. He is talented. We know what he can do when he's healthy and when his mind is focused. He is an all-star. Well, he was an all-star. I still think he might not be the player he once was, but he can contribute to the Lakers. Like I said, if he gives them 14 points, gives them 10, 11 rebounds, 2 blocks, hey, that's good enough. He doesn't have to be a primary scoring option for the Lakers. You know, they've got Anthony Davis, they've got LeBron James, they've got Kyle Kuzma, so they've got enough scorers. They just need Dwight Howard to defend. Get some rebounds too, and score a couple of points here and there. If he does that, then he'll probably stay with the Lakers, and it'll help him get back to the playoffs and back to prominence as well. We'll just have to wait and see what Dwight Howard does. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press that subscribe button. Also, click on the notification bell too. That way, when I put out new stuff, you won't miss out on any of it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.